Hello dear students and teachers, welcome back to my channel. It is a very important video from the examination point of view. It contains most important 100 multiple choice questions from all the science units. Do watch the complete video, make a note of all the questions, do read the textbook and try to make out few similar questions. Now the first question: which of the following pairs are homologous organs? The correct answer is option A, four limbs of a bird and wings of a bat. The homologous organs among the following is four limbs of a bird and wings of a bat. Second question: what happens when excess of carbon dioxide gas is passed through lime water? First, lime water turns milky, then it becomes colorless. Therefore, the correct answer is option A, lime water turns milky and then colorless. Question number 3, up to which element the law of octaves was found applicable? Up to which element the law of octaves was found applicable? The correct answer is option B, calcium. Question number 4, the number of pairs of sex chromosomes in the zygote of a human being is? We have one pair of sex chromosome in zygote of a human being. Question number 5, which of the following gas is formed when an acid reacts with metal carbonate? The correct answer is option C, carbon dioxide gas. Question number 6, increase in OH minus ion concentration leads to? The correct answer is option E, an increases in pH of the solution. Increase in OH minus ion concentration leads to increase in pH of the solution. Question number 7, a zygote which has an X chromosome inherited from the father will develop into a? The correct answer is option A, girl. A zygote which has X chromosome inherited from father will develop into a girl, whereas a zygote which has Y chromosome inherited from father will develop into a boy. Question 8. Rain water is called acid rain when its, correct answer is option C, when its pH falls below 5.6. When the pH falls below 5.6, we call it as acid rain. Question number 9. If a round green seeded pea plant is crossed with a wrinkled yellow seeded pea plant, the seeds produced in F1 generation are? The correct answer will be option B, round and yellow, because they are dominant traits. Question 10, which of the following will undergo addition reaction? The correct answer is option D, C2H4. Question 11. A substance which has a tendency to give H plus ion in aqueous solution, this substance is an acid. The correct answer is option A, acid. Question 12. Identify the correct path of urine in human being. Identify the correct path of urine in the human body. The correct answer is option C, kidney, then ureter, then urethra, then urinary bladder. Do check the figure in the textbook so that you can make out the correct path of urine in human body. Question number 13. Which of the following is the ancestor of broccoli? The correct answer is option C, wild cabbage. The ancestor of broccoli is wild cabbage. Question number 14. The arrangement of elements in the modern periodic table is based on their increasing atomic number in the horizontal rows. The correct answer is option B, increasing atomic number in the horizontal rows. Question 15. Name the functional group present in CH3CO CH3. Therefore, the functional group present in the compound is C double bond O. Therefore, the correct answer is option C, ketone. Question number 16. The pH of a solution is 7. How can you increase its pH? To increase the pH, we need to add a base. To decrease the pH, we need to add an acid. Now the question is, to increase its pH, we need to add a base. Therefore, the correct answer is option B, by adding a small amount of base. Question number 17. Wild cabbage has evolved into new varieties like cabbage, broccoli and cauliflower by. Wild cabbage has evolved into new varieties like cabbage, broccoli and cauliflower by artificial selection. Therefore, the correct answer is option D, artificial selection. Question number 18. The first member of the alkyne homologous series is? Very simple question. The correct answer is option B, ethyne. The first member of alkane series is methane. The first member of alkene series is ethene. The first member of alkyne series is ethyne. Question number 19. Human offspring's sex is determined through father's sex chromosome. If it is X, then it is female. If it is Y, then it is boy or male. If the offspring inherits X chromosome from father, it will be baby girl. Whereas if it inherits Y chromosome from the father, it will be boy baby. Question number 20. The process by which new species develop from the existing species is called as option D, speciation. The process by which new species develop from existing species is known as speciation. Question number 21. Name the tube which connects the kidney to the urinary bladder. The correct answer is option D, ureter. Ureter is the tube which connects the kidney to the urinary bladder. Question number 22. The remains or impressions of dead animals or plant that lived in the remote past are known as fossils. Direct and simple question. The correct answer is fossils. Now moving to question number 23. A blood vessel which pumps the blood from the heart to the entire body is? The correct answer is option A, artery. Artery is the blood vessel which pumps the blood from the heart to the entire body. Question number 24. When the object is placed between F and 2F of a convex lens, the image formed is beyond 2F. When the object is placed between F and 2F of a convex lens, the image formed will be beyond 2F. Question number 25. Sex chromosomes in man are: the sex chromosomes present in man or male are XY. The correct answer is option A, XY. The sex chromosome present in woman or female will be XX. Question number 26. Analogous organs show similarity in function. Analogous organs show similarity in their function. Therefore, the correct answer is option D, function. Question number 27. The respiratory pigment present in human beings is hemoglobin. The respiratory pigment in human beings is hemoglobin. Question number 28. Posture and balance of the body is controlled by cerebellum. The part of the brain that controls posture and balance of the body is cerebellum. The correct answer is option C. 29. If the fossil of an organism is found in the deeper layer of earth, then we can predict that. If the fossil of an organism is found in the deeper layers of earth, then we can say that the extinction of organism has occurred thousands of years ago. Therefore, the correct answer is option B. Question number 30. Which gas is evolved when acid reacts with metal? Hydrogen gas is evolved when acid reacts with metal. Question number 31. The seed part that contains the future plant is called embryo. The seed part that contains future part is called option D, embryo. Question number 32. Farmers neutralize the effect of acidity of the soil by adding slaked lime. Slaked lime is used to neutralize the effect of acidity of the soil. Question number 33. A diabetic patient suffers from deficiency of which hormone? The correct answer is option D, insulin. Question number 34. A divergent lens will produce always virtual image, that is concave lens. Concave lens always produce virtual image. Question number 35. Which plant tissue transports water and minerals from the roots to the leaf? The tissue which transports water and minerals from the roots to the leaf to other parts of the plant is xylem. Xylem is the water conducting tissue, whereas phloem is the food conducting tissue. Together they are called as vascular bundles or vascular tissues. Question number 36. The main function of cerebrum is thinking. The main function of cerebrum is thinking. Question number 37. The process of release of eggs from the ovary is called option D, ovulation. The process of release of eggs from the ovary is called ovulation. Question number 38. Increase in the OH minus ion concentration leads to increase in pH of the solution. Already we have discussed this question. Next question. A solution has turned the color of red litmus paper to blue, then the pH of the solution is approximately. In the given option, option A indicates it's an acid, option B indicates again it's an acid, option C is a neutral solution, option D is a base. Base turns red litmus paper to blue. Therefore, the correct answer is option D, 10, which indicates the solution is a base. Question number 40. The pH scale of a neutral solution is 7. below 7 is acetic, below 7 is acidic, above 7 is basic. The pH scale of neutral solution is 7. Question number 41. The example of olfactory indicators among the following is option B, onion. The example for olfactory indicators is option B, onion. Question number 42. Which gland secretes the growth hormone? The correct answer is pituitary gland secretes growth hormone. Question number 43. Acids react with bases to form salt and water. This reaction is called as neutralization. Acid react with base to form salt and water. This reaction is commonly called as neutralization. Question number 44. Each kidney has large number of filtration units called as nephrons. The correct answer is option A. Question number 45. You are given three media A, B and C of refractive index 1.33, 1.65 and 1.46. The medium in which the light will travel fastest is? The correct answer is lower the refractive index, higher will be the speed in the medium. Therefore, the correct answer is option A, A medium. In medium A, the light will travel fastest. Question number 46. Which plant hormone promotes dormancy in seeds and birds? The correct answer is option D, abscisic acid. Abscisic acid promotes dormancy in seeds and birds. Question number 47. Response of plant roots towards water is? The response of root towards water is called as hydrotrophism. The correct answer is option C, hydrotrophism. Response of roots towards earth's gravity is called as geotrophism. Response of plant towards the sunlight, we called it as phototrophism. Response of plants towards some chemicals is called as chemotrophism. Therefore, response of plants towards water, we call that as hydrotrophism. 48. Along the path of the vas deferens, the secretion of which gland provide nutrition to the sperm? The correct answer is seminal vesicle provide nutrition to the sperms. Question number 49. The gap between a pair of adjacent neurons over which nerve impulses pass is called as synapse. The gap between two neurons, we call that as option D, synapse. Question number 50. Light from the sun falling on a convex lens will converge at a point called as principal focus. All the rays falling on a convex lens after refraction, they all meet at a point or converge at a point. That point is called as principal focus. Question number 51. Movement of sunflower in accordance with the path of sun is due to? Already we have discussed this question. The movement of plant towards the sunlight, we call that as phototrophism. Therefore, the correct answer is option C, phototrophism. Question number 52. The movement of food in phloem is called as translocation. The movement of food in phloem tissue, we call that as translocation. Question 53. Which environmental problem is associated with the construction of high-rise dams? With the construction of high-rise dam, A large number of human settlements are submerged in the water. It contributes to deforestation and loss of biodiversity. It involves the spending of huge amounts of money. The correct answer is all the above. That means all the problems we face when we construct high-rise dams. Question number 54. What are the three R's to save the environment? Very simple question. The correct answer is option A. Reduce, recycle and reuse. Question number 55. The filament of electric bulb is made up of tungsten because tungsten has high melting point. Question number 56. The unit of electric current is option C. Ampere. The unit of electric current is ampere. The unit of electric charge is coulomb. The unit of potential difference is volt. Unit of resistance is ohm. Unit of power is watt. SI unit of resistivity is ohm meter. Try to make a list of all the SI units from the unit electricity. You can definitely expect one question. Question number 57. Which plant hormone promotes cell division? The correct answer is cytokinin. Cytokinin promotes cell division in plants. Question number 58. The main function of abscisic acid in plants is? The main function of abscisic acid is to inhibit growth. Question number 59. Electric motor converts electric energy into mechanical energy. Electric motor converts electric energy into mechanical energy. Question number 60. The four resistance of 5 ohm are connected in series. Then the equivalent resistance will be equal to just add. When the resistors are connected in series, the effective resistance or the equivalent resistance is nothing but R1 plus R2 plus R3 plus R4. Therefore, 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5, we get 20. Therefore, the equivalent resistance is 20 ohm. Question number 61. The focal length of a convex lens is 2 meter. Then the power of lens will be? Power of lens equals reciprocal of its focal length, that is P equals 1 by F. Therefore, P equals 1 divided by 2. 1 divided by 2, we get 0.5. Therefore, the power of the lens is plus 0.5 diopter. The function group present in propanol is? So, we have the suffix AL. Therefore, the suffix AL indicates the function group aldehyde. Therefore, the correct answer is option B, CHO. If you have the suffix OL, it indicates the function group alcohol, that is OH. If you have the function group oic acid, therefore, the function group will be carboxylic acid. If you have the suffix O-N-E, therefore the function group will be ketone. Therefore, the propanol has the function group aldehyde, that is CHO. 63. Detergents can be used for washing of clothes in both soft water and hard water. Question number 64. A molecule of ammonia has only single bond. A molecule of ammonia has only single bond. Inside the magnet, the field line moves from north to south. Inside the magnet, the field line moves from north to south, whereas outside it moves from south to north. Question number 66. At the time of short circuit, the current in the circuit increases heavily. Question number 67. The variable resistance is also called as rheostat. Rheostat is called as variable resistance. Question number 68. What is the commercial unit of electrical energy? The commercial unit of electrical energy is kilowatt hour. The commercial unit of electrical energy is kilowatt hour. Question number 69. The unit of power of lens is diopter. The unit of power of lens is option C, diopter. Question number 70. Chlorine reacts with saturated hydrocarbons at room temperature in the presence of sunlight. That is, saturated hydrocarbons in the presence of sunlight undergo substitution reaction. Therefore, the correct answer is option B, presence of sunlight. Question number 71. Oils on treating with hydrogen in the presence of pallidum or nickel catalyst from fats. This is an example of addition reaction. When hydrogen gas is passed over unsaturated hydrocarbons, they undergo addition reaction to form saturated hydrocarbon. This is an example for addition reaction. Question number 72. The number of covalent bond present in C4H10 is, write down the structure of butane, that is C4H10, and count the number of bonds. The number of bonds will be 13. The shortcut method is add 4 plus 10, that is 14 minus 1, we get 13. The number of carbon atoms present in C3H8, that is propane, it will be 3 plus 8, that is 11, 11 minus 1 is 10. Therefore, number of covalent bond present in C3H8 will be 10. Question number 73. The direction of force on a current carrying conductor in a magnetic field is given by option A, Fleming's left hand rule. The direction of force on a current carrying conductor in a magnetic field is given by Fleming's left hand rule. Question number 74. Spent slurry or bio waste after obtaining biogas is used as option B, manure. Spent slurry or bio waste after obtaining biogas is used as manure. Question number 75. Example for amphoteric oxide is option C, aluminium oxide, Al2O3. Question number 76. Galvanization is method of protecting iron from rusting by coating a thin layer of zinc. Galvanization is the method of protecting iron by coating a thin layer of zinc. This process we call it as galvanization. Question number 77. The sulfide ore are converted into oxides by heating strongly in the presence of excess air. EXCESS, excess air. This process is known as roasting. Heating ore in the presence of air is called as roasting. In the absence of air, we call that as calcination. Question number 78. In the electrolytic refining, cathode is made up of option B, pure metal. In electrolytic refining, the cathode is made up of pure metal. Question number 79. How many electrons are there in the outermost shell of carbon? There are 4 electrons present in the outermost shell of carbon. Therefore, the carbon is known as tetravalent or tetravalency. Question number 80. In the modern periodic table, as we move from left to right along the period, the atomic size of the element decreases. The atomic size decreases as we move from left to right along the period. if we go down the group, the atomic size increases. Make a note of all these points by reading the textbook about periodic trends, atomic size, valency, metallic and non-metallic nature, electropositivity, electronegativity. You can expect few questions based on these concepts. Question number 81. Veins have valves to prevent back flow of blood. In heart, veins have valves to prevent back flow of blood. Question number 82. The structural and functional unit of human nervous system is neuron. The structural and functional unit of human nervous system is neuron. Question number 83. The center of reflex action is spinal cord. What is reflex action? The atomic response to the external stimulus by the spinal cord independent of brain. This we call that as reflex action. Example is, when you touch a hot object, immediately you take out the hand. This is an example of reflex action. The center of reflex action is spinal cord. The pathway involved in the reflex action we call that as reflex arc. Question number 84. The transfer of pollen grains from stigma to ovary is called as pollination. Transfer of pollen grains from stigma to ovary is called as pollination. Fusion of male and female gamete, we call that as fertilization. Transfer of pollen grains from stigma to ovary is called pollination. Question number 85. Carbon dating is useful to find the age of fossils. One of the methods of finding age of fossil is carbon dating. Question number 86. Which of the following is a converging lens? The correct answer is option D, convex lens. Concave lens is diverging lens, whereas convex lens is converging lens. Question number 87. The point on the principal axis at the center of the lens is called optical center or optic center. The center of the lens, which is on the principal axis, we call that as optic center. Question number 88. What is the meaning of one diopter? The power of a lens whose focal length is 1 meter, then we call that as one diopter. If the power of a lens whose focal length is 1 meter, we call that as one diopter. Question number 81. The instrument used for measuring electric current is ammeter. The instrument used for measuring potential difference is voltmeter. 90. On which of the given resistance does not depend? On which of the given following options or factors resistance does not depend? Resistance does not depend on the density of the material. It depends on length of the conductor, area of cross section, temperature, but it does not depend on density of the conductor or material. Question number 91. Keeping the potential difference constant, the resistance of a circuit is doubled, the current will be reduced by how much? By half. Students, you know the Ohm's law, V equals IR. I can express I equals V divided by R. Therefore, I is inversely proportional to resistance. If resistance increases, current decreases. Therefore, if the resistance of the circuit is doubled, the current will become half. Question number 92. Coulomb is the SI unit of electric charge. Question number 93. The magnetic field inside the long straight solenoid carrying conductor. The magnetic field inside the solenoid is uniform across all the points. Therefore, the correct answer is option D, is the same at all the points. Magnetic field is same or uniform inside the solenoid carrying current. Question number 94. The frequency of electricity produced by DC generator is equal to the frequency of electricity produced by DC generator is 0 Hertz. The frequency of DC current is 0. Which of the following are commutators? The correct answer is split ring. Split ring acts as a commutator. The main function of commutator is to reverse the direction of electric current. Question number 96. The largest component of biogas is? Methane is the largest component of biogas. Question number 97. Which of the following groups contain non-biodegradable items? Among the following, option B contain plastic. Plastic is a non-biodegradable item. Therefore, the correct answer is option B, grass, wood and plastic. Grass is biodegradable, wood is biodegradable, whereas plastic is non-biodegradable, which cannot be degraded or decomposed by microorganism. Question number 98. Large-scale deforestation decrease rainfall. The large scale of cutting of trees decreases rainfall. Question number 99. Stakeholders of forest are natural enthusiasts, local people, industrial and forest department of government. All these people are stakeholders of forest. Last question. Before reading out the last question, if you find my videos are useful, do subscribe the channel. This is a very important video. Do make a note of all these questions and try to read similar questions as soon as possible. I'll try to post unit-wise multiple choice questions. Do make best use of it. Don't miss out any video. Do subscribe the channel. Sodium chloride is neutral salt. Sodium chloride is formed by reaction between strong acid and strong base. Therefore, sodium chloride is neutral salt. Students, thank you for watching the video. Do subscribe the channel. Don't miss out any video. Best wishes for your exam. Start reading the textbook. The exam will be simple if you read the textbook. Thank you.